So today, like every day, today also we've got very special personality who's come to meet us, and this personality is in a very beautiful pose. So let's see who they are. Ta-da!
Oh, this is Radha. Natabara.
Natabara. Natabara is the name of
Krishna.
And who is Krishna and Radha looking like? What are they? What is this pose? What is this pose?
They're dancing.
Natraj.
Yes. That is why the name is also Natta. Right? Natraj, they are dancing. Natabara. This is the same. This, if you see the action of Lord Shri Krishna, you've seen this pose somewhere else also? Of Lord Shri Krishna, which he depicted during his Kaliya
Mardhanari.
So this is the pose which Krishna did during Kaliya Mardhan. And now Radharani is also in the dancing pose and Lord Shri Krishna is also there. So they are beautifully dressed in blue dress. And look at it, let's have a proper darshan. Very nice.
From ISKCON Colombo.
So what all can you see? You just tell me that. From
Bataji, they have a very wonderful dress. They have a garland.
Only one thing. With it, Prabhuji.
Bataji,
Krishna.
Yes, and they're wearing a
peacock dress,
floral flower garland. So now, if you've all had a proper darshan, so let's.
Krishna's turban is so beautiful.
Yes.
They're wearing a
beautiful.
Dress.
The embroidery of the whole attire is looking so beautiful, and the deity's face, the Radharani's and Krishna's face, is also very attractive.
Yes, ma'am.
So if you have all had a proper darshan, we'll start
wearing a blue peacock dress.
Mataji, where is Columbus? ISKCON Columbus.
Yes.
This is ISKCON Columbus. So today, for the last couple of days, we can see the deities from America. They're waiting to come here in a queue to give you darshan.
Yes.
All the deities from all the way from the US, they're coming to give all the students here to give their darshan. So that you can have a proper darshan. So now let's start with the prayers. Shrilu, we'll start with Shrilu Prabhupada Pranam Mantra first.
Yeah.
All of you raise your in the prayer position. Namo Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prishthaya Bhutale Srimati Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Saraswate Deve Gauravani Pracharini Nirvishesha Shunyavade Paschatyadeshitarini. Now Shri Krishna's pranam mantra. Oh, hey Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dinabandhu Jagatpate Gopesh Gopika Kante Radha Kante Namastute. Radharani's pranam mantra. Tapta Kanchan Gaurangi Shri Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vishvanu Sute Devi Pranmami Hari Priya. Now the Panchatattva pranam mantra. Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhakti Vrinda. Finally, all of you, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna,
Hare Hare,
Hare Rama,
Rama Rama,
Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna,
Hare Hare,
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama,
Rama Rama,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna,
Hare Hare,
Hare Hare,
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama,
Rama
Rama,
Hare
Hare,
Hare
Krishna,
Hare Hare Bol.
Hari 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 Bol. So today in the house rule, I just wanted to discuss one thing, that all of you are great children. You're very cooperative. You're always on time and you're very responsive. Let's just also follow one more. Let's as friend, let's agree to one more thing. So when we speak, when all of us all get an opportunity to speak, then just speak one point and let the other person speak the second point and let the third person speak the third point, okay? Because if one person will speak all the points, not everybody will not get an opportunity to speak. And for example, when you're speaking, then we would want to hear you clearly, right? But if all of you speak at the same time, then we'll not able to hear. So if you could speak one at a time, so that we could clearly hear you and we could understand what you're saying and you know, what understand what you're asking. And similarly, when Mataji is speaking here, or let's say if I'm speaking, then if you could all just raise your hand if you have a question. Okay, is that fine with everybody?
Yes, Mataji.
Is that
yes,
Hari Bol? Hari Hari Bol.
Yes, Mataji.
Hari Bol. So let's quickly do a recap of the 11 chapters. Wow, we've done 11 chapters. How many chapters are left?
Seven.
How many are
seven.
Yes, seven chapters are left, and we've done 11 chapters. So let's do a quick recap. So chapter one.
Observing the army in the battlefield.
Hari Bol. Chapter 2. Contents of Gita summarized. Yes. Chapter 3. Yes. Chapter 4.
Hari Bol.
Okay. Chapter 5. Yes. Hari Bol. So, Karma Yoga, action in Krishna consciousness.
Action in Krishna consciousness.
Okay. Chapter 6.
Dhyan Yoga.
Yes. Okay. Chapter 7.
The knowledge of the absolute.
Chapter 8. So what do we do after we have knowledge of the absolute?
Attaining the supreme.
Hari Bol. Chapter 9.
The most confidential knowledge.
Yes. Chapter 10.
The opulence of the absolute.
Yesterday we did chapter 11.
The universal form.
Yes.
The universal form.
Hari Bol. And today we will do a chapter which is very close to all of us heart. So today's chapter's name is devotional service. Okay. And the action to... हाँ जी बेटा
माता जी जो इसके पहले वाली स्लाइड थी वो एक बार फिर से खोल सकती हैं इसके
पहले
Thank you, Mataji.
Ah, sure. So today's chapter is devotional service. So how do we enact devotional service? So we'll join a hand. Yeah, so we'll just join a hand and say devotional service. You can do any action that you want to do. I mean, devotional service is vast. It's huge. So aap jo bhi action aap karna chaho aap kar sakte ho. But the best, simplest way to do is join our hands and say devotional service.
Mataji, can I go?
Yes.
Devotional service.
Say that again, beta. Who was doing Aditi Mataji?
Yes, Mataji. Devotional service.
Yes. So devotional service, you can do like this also. Hari bol, when you're doing, when you're worshipping. So devotional service, you can do devotional service. So, yes, you can do anything. Yes. So now there's a question for all of us. So what is devotional service in a very simple language? How can we do devotional services? What kind of devotional services can we do?
Mataji by chanting.
Yes.
By serving God.
Hari Bol, sorry. So yes, all if you can speak, just say one point and then let the other person also speak. Okay. So I had two points. One was chanting and second
serving Krishna.
By serving Krishna. Serving Krishna means we can do, we do puja, aarti karte hain ghar mein. Okay, so these are
Mataji,
two points.
Mataji by preaching.
Okay, by preaching. Auron ko Krishna ke baare mein batakar, stories batakar. Yes, Krishna
by making Krishna's garland.
Yes, so you all did that, right? By making Krishna's garland, Hari Bol. Yes, what else?
Mataji by speaking always this Hare Krishna mantra, Maha mantra.
By speaking Hare Krishna Maha mantra.
Mataji by memorizing these shlokas.
By worship of Krishna, that is done. So let's pick up any new point.
Mataji, okay. I want to show you something.
Haan, can we do it at the end of the class, beta? We would want to see what you want to show. But let's just wait, okay? Thank you,
Pat. Offering bhog.
Offering bhoga, yes. Hari Bol. Yes, yes. Bhavya Mataji, you wanted to say something? Please go ahead, beta.
Doing sacrifices for Krishna.
Yes, doing sacrifice.
Mataji, offering bhoga.
Offering bhoga, yes. Giving water, giving flower to Krishna.
Mataji.
Yes, Aditi Mataji, yes.
By doing seva of Krishna's devotees.
By doing service of Krishna devotees. Yes, Pratish Prabhuji, go ahead, beta.
Mataji, can I also tell one point?
Yes, beta, go ahead.
Mataji. By doing seva in the temple.
What right. about right now? Are you not doing devotional service right now?
Yes, Mataji, we are hearing about Krishna.
So Parikshit, how did Parikshit Maharaj? Yes, by gaining knowledge. How did Parikshit Maharaj do devotional service? He heard Bhagavatam. He heard the stories about Krishna. So he was doing devotional service like all of you are doing, right? Mataji,
yes, Mataji.
And as in we have to think about Krishna, so we will attend Krishna very.
Yes, or by always thinking Krishna. Yes, beta.
I have a question that we have to do service in the temple only, or we can do at the home. We will get the same karma phal.
Yes, you will get the same result. You don't have to do necessarily only for the temple. You can do it at home also. Whatever you do, Krishna says, whatever you do, just keep me in the center. For example, you give those beautiful drawings. Yes. Give water in the Tulsi. The beautiful drawings that you're making. It is very, doing devotional service is very simple. It's not complicated. Aap jo kuch bhi kar rahe ho. Hum khana to khate hi hai. Usko Bhagwan ko offer karo. Hum paani to peete hi hai. Usko Bhagwan ko offer karke piyo. Right? Hume flowers pasand hai. Unko Bhagwan ko offer karke hum use kar sakte. Hume drawings banana pasand hai. We can make it for the pleasure of the Lord. Right? Okay. So, yes, Hari Bol. All of you are right. Hari Bol. Why we ask this? Because at the end, there is a small activity for all of you related to the devotional service. Okay. So, we did what was devotional service. Doing kirtan is also devotional services. Singing is singing. We all love singing. We all love dancing. So dancing in the kirtan is also devotional service. Singing the kirtan, Hare Krishna Mahamantra, or singing the glories of the Lord, like, you know, there's beautiful songs like Radha Raman, Govind Devji, Govind Gopal, bahut sare songs, singing those songs, you know, singing the glories of the Lord, these are also devotional services. Okay, so for example, my favorite band is Madhavas. I don't know if you've heard Madhavas.
Madhavi, I have heard.
Yes. Yes.
So in the morning we play all Madhavas song, right?
Yes,
Ramachandra Raghuveera, Ramachandra Randhira. So what are we doing? Devotional service. And we're singing Mataji. And we're enjoying also. I love this song, right? We're enjoying
Mataji
also.
Kanhaiya,
Pukara Karenge. Yes. So on this beautiful song, and we're glorifying the Lord, and we're giving pleasure to our heart also, because this is glorifying the Lord. Isliye we become so happy automatically, right? So let's see what happens today. So in the previous chapter, we see that Arjun wanted to see Krishna's universal form, and then he got scared and he said, oh, please come back to your Krishna form. And after Krishna came back to his Krishna form, let's see, does Arjun has any more questions now? What is Arjun feeling right now? So we'll hear that. Okay.
Okay.
Mataji, yes. Hare Krishna Gopinath Mataji.
Okay. It's on. Yes.
Mataji. Sorry. You were on mute actually. Yeah.
So we've reached chapter 12. And in this chapter, 12.1 shloka, what is Arjun saying? Evam satta yuktva me bhakta svam pariyupasate. ये च अपि अक्षरम् अव्यक्तम् तेषां के योगवित्तम्. Arjun is saying that he's asking Krishna which is to be considered to be more perfect, those who are always properly engaged in your devotional service, or those who worship the impersonal Brahma, the unmanifested. Arjun kya pooch rahe hain Krishna se, jo aapki seva mein sadaiv tatpar rehte hain, या जो अव्यक्त निर्विशेष ब्रह्म की पूजा करते हैं, इन दोनों में से किसे आप अधिक पूर्ण सिद्ध माना जाए, आप किसे मानते हैं से? तो ही इज आस्किंग कृष्णा. अभी तक कृष्णा, व्हाट हैज कृष्णा टोल्ड हिम अबाउट एवरीथिंग अबाउट हिज राइट फ्रॉम चैप्टर 2 वी आर सीइंग दैट कृष्णा इज टेलिंग हिम दैट वी व्हाट आर वी एंड हुम शुड वी वर्शिप हु इज कृष्णा हैज शोन हिज फॉर्म आल्सो इजंट इट. And he's telling also Arjuna the devotional process. So right from chapter 2, we see that Krishna has been continuously emphasizing on one thing only. And what is that one thing? That is devotional service. Now again here, Arjuna is asking that apart from what all you have shown in the last chapter, we have seen now the Virat Swarup, what Krishna has shown him to Arjuna. So now Krishna is Arjuna is asking ki aapne jo darshan karaya hai Virat Roop ka, I'm confused ki aapki kisko hame poojna chahiye. Devotional service should be rendered to whom? Whether the Virat form which we saw or to the Vishnu form which you had shown, and or to the original form which I have seen, your original form which I have been seeing since childhood, with whom I have been friends. So which of these two I'm supposed to worship? Which three of them? Which you think is to be worshipped? Which we have in our altars also, and which we have been doing, which is easy for all of us to follow. Which
one is your heart?
Which is close to your heart, which you enjoy doing working for?
The devotional serving
for which you enjoy doing.
Yes, kal humne imagine kara. विराट रूप इमेजिन करा हमने कल कृष्णा का, सबने हमने एक एक्टिविटी करी थी वेर वी इमेजिन द विराट रूप ऑफ कृष्णा विद सो मेनी हेयर सो मेनी हैंड्स एंड देन कृष्णा शोड दी यू नो दी परमात्मा रूप एंड देन ही शोड दी ब्यूटिफुल यू नो रूप श्याम सुंदर रूप. सो विच रूप आर यू अट्रैक्टेड टू? आप लोग आप सब बच्चों किससे ज्यादा अट्रैक्ट
हम श्याम सुंदर
श्याम
सुंदर रूप
व्हेन यू थिंक ऑफ श्याम सुंदर इन योर माइंड सो ऑटोमेटिकली विद लव विद अफेक्शन व्हाटएवर यू आर डूइंग नाउ यू हैव डन सच नाइस पेंटिंग्स यू हैव डन सच नाइस यू प्रिपेयर समथिंग वेरी नाइसली यू सम ऑफ यू आर सेइंग द श्लोकास वेरी नाइसली सो व्हेन यू कीप दैट श्याम सुंदर रूप इन योर माइंड देन ऑटोमेटिकली दीस नाइस थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग ना It's automatically, you know, you are not, you know, it's a homework I'm supposed to do. Not with the frowning thing or like not with the burden you are doing this work. Is anybody doing this work with the burden?
No,
it is. I have a burden. I have to finish this. I have to show this because other children will be ahead of me otherwise. Has anybody got this feeling when one is doing this work? No.
No.
I think you're all enjoying it. The rupa of Krishna is so beautiful. It catches our attention. It is close to our heart. So now Krishna is saying in 12.2. Sri Bhagavan Uvacha. What is Krishna saying? Mai avishyan manaye ma nitya yukta upasate shraddhaya paryapita mitam. जो भी श्री भगवान कहते हैं कि जो भी द पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड इट सेड दोज़ हू फिक्स देयर माइंड ऑन माय पर्सनल फॉर्म आर ऑलवेज एंगेज्ड इन माय वर्शिप एंड विद ग्रेट एंड ट्रांसेंडेंटल फेथ दे आर कंसिडर्ड बाय मी टू बी द मोस्ट परफेक्ट सो ही इज अगेन सेइंग दोज़ हू आर एंगेज्ड इन द वर्शिपिंग हू आर एंगेज्ड इन वर्शिपिंग मी with great and transcendental faith. So you have to have full faith in worshipping Krishna. They are considered to be the most perfect by Krishna. Shri Bhagavan ne kaha ki jo log apne man ko mere sakar roop mein ekagr karte hain aur atyant shraddha purvak meri puja karne mein sadaiv lage rehte hain, ve mere dwara param siddh mane jate hain. So now Krishna is giving acknowledgement. He is saying कि मुझे कौन मेरे द्वारा कौन परम सिद्ध माने जाते हैं जो who are the perfect people as per Krishna those who are constantly their mind is completely fixed in the personal form it is not deviating कि आज मैं the various forms we had seen of Krishna in the Virat Roop चलो आज from that Virat Roop let me take this picture I'll worship this picture today and tomorrow I'm going to worship that picture no other form except for one form theek hai so krishna is saying because why we have just discussed because we all enjoy working for this shyam sundar there is no burden in our heart this is so beautiful this personal form of krishna is what that yellow dhoti the peacock feather and the fruit krishna is holding
yes
mataji yes. Have a doubt
yes go ahead beta
In the universal form of Krishna ji, is there a peacock feather?
So in the universal form, there were many heads that Krishna had. So the one who is in the middle, he had a peacock feather. But along with that, there were so many heads and there were so many arms. So that universal form does not have Krishna alone. It has everything with him. Everything.
He has very beautiful eyes.
Yes. Yes. And the one we like, remember we did that activity of who is God?
Krishna is God.
He has a Shyam Sundar form. He is a person with a peacock feather on his head and a flute. So this is the form we feel attracted to because it's a personal form. It is the form that, you know, with which you can personally interact, like offer bhoga.
Mataji, as soon as you say Krishna, the first picture that comes to our mind is Shyam Sundar form of Krishna.
Yes.
And moreover, there is one thing that this Virat Swarup, how did it come? It is coming, expanding. It's come from Krishna only. See, Krishna is standing here. In front of Arjuna, so this Virat Roop is coming from him. It's not like some other picture is come. So automatically, when it is come from him, so there is no difference whether he wears a peacock feather or no. Got it? कि ये जो रूप निकल रहा है, ये भगवान ने अपने ही जो खड़े हैं जिस position में, जिस pose में, उसी में से ही expand करके दिखाया है. उसी रूप को he started expanding. जैसे like you did that activity yesterday ना. you were there, you were the only person. Now you were growing tall by 2 inches. So it was basically you only. Say for example, if I say Bhavya Mataji, so she was standing erect. So she was expanding herself 2 inches, stretching herself sideways, lengthwise. So like this, Krishna is also expanding and showing the Virat Roop. This is not the Virat Roop, this is not the other Krishna. Okay?
Mataji, does the Virat Roop that Krishna has have all of the auras?
Yes, yes. He was showing that everything is coming from me. All the forms of Krishna are there, all the demigods are there, all the gods are there, the universes are there. Everything is coming from me.
Okay. Yes.
Because Krishna himself is there, and when himself he is there, then all the other avatars have come from Krishna. So they are all expanding in different directions. You see, from me only everything is coming. And he's declared it also in the previous shloka, which we did yesterday, that Brahma, Shiva, and everybody has come from Krishna. And the various avatars also of Krishna. They're Krishna's expansion only. Okay.
Now
here, so Krishna is saying that the devotees who worship him with faith and devotion in this form are the most perfect. Those who worship Krishna with faith, ki puri shraddha ke saath aur devotion, bhakti, shraddha aur bhakti ke saath, they are the purest and they are the most perfect of the devotees. Because in their devotional service, because they are engaged in devotional service to Krishna, or jo activities, whatever the activities they are doing in devotion, it is not for self. Whatever they're doing is not for themselves, it is doing for Krishna. So they are enjoying doing that activity. And when you do that, then Krishna also loves such devotees.
Yes, Mataji, for pleasing Krishna.
Yes.
For pleasing Krishna, we do activities for him.
Yes, you are pleasing Krishna and you don't. But which is not going waste, whatever. You don't think that Krishna is nowhere to be seen. Who is taking? Krishna is seeing, he's watching, and he's loving all the activities which you are doing. Okay?
Okay, Mataji.
So now, moving on to the next shloka, 12.8. Now, this is a very important shloka. We have to memorize this also. This shloka
Excuse me, Mataji.
Yes.
Sorry for interrupting. Mataji, can you mute all the participants because I'm not able to hear your voice.
Even I'm not. Your voice was breaking. What do you want?
Yes, yes. I will. Mataji, I think she's saying to mute all the participants. I'll do that. Sure. I'll just do that. Okay, beta.
Now moving on to the next shloka, 12.8. This is we're supposed to memorize the shloka. Now here, mai eva manha adaswa. मै बुद्धि निवेशया निवशिष्यसि मय्येव अत ऊर्ध्वं न संशयः. Will you like to repeat it after me? Now first we'll do the translation of this sloka. Is it okay? Then we'll all repeat it together. Oh, who's equal to friends and enemies? Mataji, can we have the translation, please? Haribol?
Hare Krishna, Mataji, yes, we Haji, have the translation.
Can we have the translation, please?
Haji, Mataji, it is there on the screen. Translation
Yeah, just come now. Now, just fix your mind upon me, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, and engage all your intelligence in me. Thus, you will live in me, always without a doubt. Ab Bhagwan yahan par kya keh rahe hain ki aap devotional service kar rahe ho, that is very good. To uske liye aapko kya karna hai ki you have to fix your mind upon me. Apne man ko sirf mujh mein lagana hai, as because you know that why when we are fixed upon, our mind is fixed upon Krishna as we are doing it today. Why? Because we know that Krishna is the supreme Godhead. Theek hai? So, and engage all your intelligence in me. Apni sari buddhi ko mujh mein hi laga do. Thus, you will live in me always without a doubt. To tum jo ho mujh mein hi rahoge, isme koi bhi sandeh nahi. Mujh Bhagwan mein apni chit ko sthir karo, apni sari buddhi mujh mein lagao. Is prakar tum nisandeh mujh mein sadeh vas karoge. So, Krishna is also ready to take us in our heart if we are doing devotional service with full faith, with full enthusiasm, with full love to him. Okay? Is it clear to all of you? Is there any doubt in the shloka? So again, we see that Krishna is emphasizing again and again on the importance of devotional service. He's saying, ki, you are good in something, do it as an offering to me. If you're good at drawing, if you're good at drawing, so we can offer this to, like we have seen just now, the beautiful pictures drawn by you people. Then we can do cooking for Krishna. We can do dancing. We can do making prasadam for Krishna. Theek hai? And studies is also a part, one part by which we can make Krishna happy. So if we are engaged in Krishna consciousness or we are engaged in devotional service, we are in direct relationship with Krishna and lives, we become Krishnaized, Krishnamaya, and we are then no longer on the material platform. Okay? Dheere dheere kya hoga? Our spiritual growth will be there.
Yes.
We continue with the devotional service, we'll be growing. Like a seed grows into a plant, so our spiritual plant will be growing. Okay. Now should we move on to the next shloka?
Can you please tell me?
Hare Krishna Gaur Prabhuji.
Yeah, then going on to the next shloka, 12.20. Now Krishna is saying finally here.
Mataji, can you repeat the meaning of 12.8 shloka?
Okay, 12 point again. Krishna is saying here that just fix your mind upon me, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, and engage all your intelligence in me, thus you will live in me always without any doubt. Ki apne dimag ko, apne man ko, mere mein laga do, apni buddhi ko bhi mujh pe laga do, because these are the things which distract us. Apne aap ye bahut question karte na, nahi, aise kar lo, waise kar lo, suno. उसको एक डायरेक्शन में लगाओ, दैट डायरेक्शन इज मी, मुझ में लगा दो उसको, सबको स्थिर कर दो, नो इफ्स एंड बट्स, और इस प्रकार तुम निस्संदेह मुझ में सदैव वास करोगे. एंड इफ यू डू दिस, देन व्हाट विल हैपन, यू विल बी सिचुएटेड इन माय हार्ट. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू पुट कृष्णा इन आवर हार्ट, वी हैव टू मेक प्लेस फॉर कृष्णा इन आवर हार्ट, देन ऑटोमेटिकली कृष्णाज हार्ट, वेयर विल वी गो, इमीडिएटली इन कृष्णाज हार्ट. There will be a place, permanent place for us in Krishna's heart also. ठीक है ना? If we are doing devotional service, we are being Krishna consciousness, Krishna mani ho jaate. ठीक है? Now let's see what is Krishna saying in the next shloka. This is an important shloka and we have to memorize this also. ये तो धर्मामृतम् इदम् ये यतो ये योत्तम पयुपासते श्रद्धाना मत परमा भक्ता ते अतीत में प्रिया. Those who follow this imperishable path of devotional service and those who completely engaged with faith, making me the supreme goal, are very, very dear to me. जो इस भक्ति के अमर पथ का अनुसरण करते हैं और जो मुझे ही अपने चरम लक्ष्य बनाकर श्रद्धा सहित परम पूर्ण रूपेण संलग्न रहते हैं, वे भक्त मुझे अत्यधिक प्रिय हैं. अगेन द सेम पॉइंट कृष्णा इज सेइंग अगेन एंड अगेन. सो सी हाउ इंपॉर्टेंट दिस इज, ओनली वन वर्ड फ्रॉम द होल ऑफ भागवत गीता. व्हाट इज कृष्णा एम्फसाइजिंग ऑन? इफ वी हैव सीन इन द पास्ट फ्यू चैप्टर्स, वी हैव डन सो मेनी चैप्टर्स ऑन भागवत गीता, सो व्हाट हैव वी लर्नड? बेसिकली वी आर द सोल, वी आर पार्ट ऑफ कृष्णा, कृष्णा इज द सुप्रीम हेड, Supreme Godhead, Supreme Personality, and when we are part of Krishna, Krishna is the whole, and we are a very small part. So what is the duty of that small part towards the whole part? That we have to serve him. ठीक है? And how will we serve? How are we supposed to serve him? This Krishna again and again is saying. And when we are serving Krishna, then we will become very fond of Krishna, and Krishna will take care of us. ठीक है, सो वी नीड नॉट वरी और वी नीड नॉट बी अनहैप्पी अबाउट एनीथिंग इन आवर लाइफ. सो दोज़ हू फॉलो दिस इम्पेरिशेबल पाथ, दैट इज कृष्णा इज सेइंग कि ये जो पाथ है मेरा, ये जो विच वी आर फॉलोइंग, दिस इज कॉल्ड डिवोशनल सर्विस. सो दिस डिवोशनल सर्विस पाथ इज इम्पेरिशेबल. इम्पेरिशेबल मीन्स जिसका कभी नाश नहीं हो सकता, विच कैन नॉट बी डिस्ट्रॉयड, एंड इफ यू फॉलो इट विद फेथ विदाउट फियर, सो I love that person who's doing it without fear. So that person is very dear to me. So whatever we are doing, we should. So whatever we are doing right now will be stamped in our record forever. Okay? Whether we become doctors, whether we become engineers, we get lots of degrees. Apart from that, whatever we are doing for Krishna in this body and our next bodies also, this is going to go with us. Whatever little we have made panikam today, so Krishna has been to remember that you have made panikam for me, you had made the beautiful drawing for me, you had chanted my holy name. So this is going to go with us always. Okay, wherever we go. So in the prayer books, you are making such beautiful prayer books. This is all going to continue, the shlokas you're reciting. Okay?
Yes, Mataji.
All of you understood the shlokas today?
Yes, yes Mataji. Mataji.
Should we, Mataji, should we memorize the shloka? Or we can
yes.
The...
yes, Mataji.
Okay, okay. So now going on to 12.8.
Yes.
So I'll repeat the first two lines. Okay? Yeah, yes. You want me to repeat the first line and you'll follow?
First line, Mataji. Let's okay. Do it one line at a time.
Mayeva manadhastva.
Mayeva manadhastva.
Mai buddhi niveshaya.
Mai buddhi niveshaya.
Nivshishyasi mai eva.
Niveshyasi.
Nivshishyasi mai eva.
Ata
urdhavam na samshaya.
Mai eva mana adhatsva.
Mai eva mana adhatsva.
Mai buddhi niveshaya.
Mai buddhi niveshaya.
Niveshishyasi mai eva.
Niveshyasi mai eva.
At urdhavam na samshaya. Mai eva mana adhatsva.
Mai buddhi niveshaya.
Nivshishyasi mai eva.
At urdhavam na samshaya.
Mai eva mana adhatsva.
Mai buddhi niveshaya.
Nivasishyasi mai eva. Ata urdhavam na samshaya. So let's read the whole shloka together.
Yes, Mataji.
Now we have got a very nice story coming.
Yes, Mataji.
Mataji, yes. Can we recite
one more time? 12.8.
Yes, you can recite and send your videos in the group.
No, Mataji, now can we recite one more time?
One more time?
Yes, Mataji.
Okay, let's do it all together for the last time.
Yes, okay.
Yes, Mataji.
Mai eva manadhastva.
Let's start with the story.
Mataji, yes, could you show the meaning of 12.8 sloka, Mataji?
Sorry?
Yeah, Mataji.
Here it is. Yeah.
Yeah, and now you can scroll.
Okay, thank you.
You want to write?
Hadi wanted to take a picture or a screenshot. Okay. So let's move on to the story. So today's story is very interesting. And this happened just few hundred years back. Again, this happened. It's not a very old story. Yes.
Mataji, this is also a real story.
Yes, that's right. So this story is about two Brahmanas. So there were two Brahmanas who used to live in Orissa. And they so what do Brahmanas do? They basically do worship and they go to different Tirith places, you know. So these two Brahmanas, they were visiting a few important places. So they were on a pilgrimage. So what they went to, first they went to Gaya. And one day, then they went to Kashi, then they went to Prayagraj, Mathura, and finally they came to Vrindavan. Now, these two Brahmanas were of the same village. One Brahmana was an elderly Brahmana, yani ki bahut wo old the, aur dusra Brahman jo the, wo young Brahman the, aur wo same gaon mein rehte the, ek hi gaon mein rehte the. To jo elderly Brahman the, he was quite wealthy. He had a big house, he had a big family, he had sons and daughters. और ही हैड अ गुड अपीयरेंस और जो यंग ब्राह्मण थे ब्राह्मण था वो थोड़े वो पुअर थे ही वाज अ पुअर मैन ही हैड अ स्मॉल हाउस एंड ही हैड अ लिमिटेड अर्निंग लिमिटेड वेल्थ बट बोथ ऑफ देम सिंस दे वर ब्राह्मण्स एंड बोथ ऑफ देम वर प्योर डिवोटीज ऑफ द लॉर्ड दिस डिसाइडेड टू डू द पिलग्रिमेज टुगेदर ओके सो फिर वो तीर्थ यात्रा पर गए अब ऐसे जब वो ब्राह्मण वृंदावन पहुंचे तो तब क्या हुआ जो एल्डरली ब्राह्मण थे वो जो ओल्ड ब्राह्मण थे वो बीमार हो गए और उस समय जो यंग ब्राह्मण थे उन्होंने वो एल्डरली ब्राह्मण की बहुत सेवा करी और जो बहुत सेवा करी उसके बाद वो जो ब्राह्मण थे वो ठीक हुए और फिर जाकर उन्होंने वृंदावन में मंदिर के दर्शन करे भगवान के दर्शन करे भगवान के दर्शन करने के लिए मंदिर गए और वहां पर वो पहुंचे गोपाल के दर्शन करने के लिए एक बहुत ही सुंदर अर्च विग्रह थे गोपाल के गोपाल जी के उनके दर्शन करने के लिए वो भगवान वो जो ब्राह्मण है वो मंदिर में पहुंचे और वहां पर दोनों ब्राह्मण ने गोपाल जी के दर्शन करे बहुत ही सुंदर अर्च विग्रह बहुत ही सुंदर उनकी जो डीटी थी उनके दर्शन करे भगवान के त्रिभंग ललित बोलते हैं भगवान को तीन तीन तरह से वो मुड़े हुए हैं तीन अपने त्रिभंग ललित फॉर्म में भगवान खड़े थे बांसुरी पकड़कर अब ये देखकर जो एल्डरली ब्राह्मण है उसके मन में एक इच्छा आई उसने बोला कि ये जो जो यंग ब्राह्मण है ये जो जो बहुत ही प्यारा सा ब्राह्मण है जिसने मेरी इतनी सेवा करी निस्वार्थ भाव से मेरी सेवा करी मैं चाहता हूं कि मैं अपनी बेटी का विवाह इसके साथ करवा दूं यू नो सो ही सेड दैट आई वांट कि मैं अपनी बेटी का शादी इस यंग ब्राह्मण से करा दूं तो ये सोचकर उसने ब्राह्मण को बोला कि तुमने मेरी इतनी सेवा करी आज तुम्हारी वजह से मैं भगवान गोपाल जी के दर्शन कर पाया हूँ अगर तुम मेरी सेवा नहीं करते तो पता नहीं क्या हो जाता और मैं भगवान के दर्शन नहीं कर पाता इतने सुंदर भगवान के अर्च विग्रह के दर्शन नहीं कर पाता तो मैं तुम्हें एक वचन देता हूँ कि जब हम वापस गाँव जाएंगे तो मैं अपनी बेटी का विवाह तुम्हारे साथ करवा दूंगा तो ये बात होती है कहाँ होती है भगवान गोपाल के बिल्कुल सामने होती है राइट तो भगवान गोपाल ये बात सुन रहे होते हैं और ये ब्राह्मण जो एल्डरली ब्राह्मण है वो यंग ब्राह्मण को ये बात बोलता है उसके बाद क्या होता है कि वो दोनों ब्राह्मण अपनी तीर्थ यात्रा खत्म कर वापस अपने गांव ओडिशा में पहुंच जाते हैं अब वहां पर जब वो जाते हैं जो एल्डरली ब्राह्मण होता है जो जो वृद्ध ब्राह्मण होता है वो अपने घर में जाकर पूरी बात बताता है कि वो कहाँ कहाँ गए और फाइनली जब वो वृंदावन गए तो क्या हुआ कि वो बहुत बीमार हो गए और वो जो यंग ब्राह्मण था जो गरीब है लेकिन यंग है उस ब्राह्मण ने उनकी बहुत सेवा करी और उन्हीं की वजह से वो आज वापस आ पाए हैं और उन्होंने बोला कि मैंने भगवान गोपाल के सामने ये वचन दिया है कि मैं अपनी पुत्री का विवाह उस ब्राह्मण के साथ करवा दूंगा अब ये बात सुनकर जो ब्राह्मण है उसके घर वाले बहुत गुस्सा हो गए उन्होंने बोला आपने ये क्या करा आपको पता भी है वो कितना गरीब है उसके पास घर नहीं है उसके पास कुछ वेल्थ नहीं है वो हमारी बेटी को कैसे रखेगा तो ये बिल्कुल नहीं हो सकता तो घर में सब लोग लड़ने लगे ब्राह्मण के साथ उन्होंने बोला नहीं ये बिल्कुल पॉसिबल ही नहीं है हम नहीं अपनी तो उनकी वाइफ ब्राह्मण की वाइफ ने बोला मैं अपनी बेटी का विवाह उस ब्राह्मण के साथ कभी नहीं कराऊंगी तो ये इतना सुनने के बाद वो ब्राह्मण जो था जो वृद्ध ब्राह्मण था वो चुप हो गया क्योंकि घर में कोई भी उसका साथ नहीं दे रहा था अब उसके बाद वहां पर जो यंग ब्राह्मण था वो भी सोच रहा था कि मुझे जो ब्राह्मण है उन्होंने मुझे वचन दिया है कि घर पहुंचने के बाद गांव पहुंचने के बाद अपनी बेटी का विवाह वो मेरे साथ करा देंगे पर अभी तक तो मेरे घर में कोई नहीं आया कोई भी मेरे घर नहीं आया मेरे पेरेंट्स से मिलने के लिए मेरे से रिश्ता मांगने के लिए तो वो सोचने लगा कि क्या हुआ होगा तो ये सोचते सोचते वो सोचता है कि चलो मैं जाता हूँ उन ब्राह्मण के घर, मैं ही चले जाता हूँ, हो सकता है वो बीमार हो सकता है उनके किसी चीज की जरूरत हो। तो ये जो यंग ब्राह्मण है, ये वो अपने जो वृद्ध ब्राह्मण है अपने जो सेम गांव में रहते हैं उनके घर जाते हैं और उनको याद दिलाते हैं, उनको बोलते हैं कि प्रणाम, मैं आपसे मिलने आया था और मैं आपको आपके वचन का याद दिलाने आया हूँ कि आपने मुझे वचन दिया था कि आप गांव पहुंचकर मेरा विवाह अपनी पुत्री के साथ करवा देंगे। पर ये सुनकर जो ब्राह्मण की फैमिली है वो दोबारा बहुत गुस्सा हो गई, उन्होंने बोला ये तो पॉसिबल नहीं है, हम अपनी बेटी की अपनी बेटी का विवाह तुम्हारे साथ नहीं करा सकते। तो जो यंग ब्राह्मण था उसने जो वृद्ध ब्राह्मण से उनसे पूछा कि आप बताइए, आप ही ने तो मुझे वचन दिया है। तो जो वृद्ध ब्राह्मण है वो कुछ बोल ही नहीं पाया अपनी फैमिली के सामने, वो बोलना भी चाहता था पर वो बोल ही नहीं पाया। तो फिर ब्राह्मण ने सोचा तो ये तो बहुत गलत बात है, तो ब्राह्मण गया और वो उसने गांव में सबको बताया कि ऐसे ऐसा हुआ, हम तीर्थ यात्रा पर गए थे और हम वृंदावन गए, वहां पर भगवान गोपाल जी के सामने उन्होंने मुझे वचन दिया था कि अपनी पुत्री का विवाह हम ऐसे कराएंगे और अब वो सब मुकर रहे हैं इस बात के लिए। तो गांव के सारे लोग उस ब्राह्मण के घर पहुंचे और उन्होंने बोला कि अगर ऐसी बात है तो तुम्हें इस ब्राह्मण की बात, ब्राह्मण को जो वचन दिया उसको पूरा करना पड़ेगा। तो जो वृद्ध ब्राह्मण थे, जो ओल्ड ब्राह्मण थे, उनकी फैमिली में सबने बोला ठीक है अगर ऐसी बात है तो तुम्हें सबूत लगा कर दिखाओ कि जो हमारे फादर है उन्होंने तुम्हें वचन दिया है, तुम सबूत के तौर पर किसी को लेकर आओ। तो ब्राह्मण बोलता है उस समय सबूत के तौर पर तो सिर्फ गोपाल जी थे, तो बोलते ठीक है तो तुम अपने गोपाल जी को लेकर आओ, उनको बोलो यहाँ आकर गवाही दे कि ये सबूत है कि हाँ सच में तुम्हें वचन दिया गया है कि तुम्हारी शादी ब्राह्मण की पुत्री से होगी। तो वो थोड़ी देर, जो यंग ब्राह्मण वो थोड़ी देर सोचते हैं, फिर कहते ठीक है मैं अभी जाऊंगा वृंदावन और मैं गोपाल से प्रार्थना करूंगा, आई विल प्रे टू हिम टू कम एंड प्रूव कि सच में मुझे ये वचन दिया गया था, क्योंकि वो साक्षी थे इस बात के, राइट, ही वाज साक्षी, राइट, साक्षी मतलब उन्होंने सुना था, बिकॉज सो दैट ही बिकॉज क्योंकि ये साक्षी थे, तो उनको बोलो कि मैं उनको प्रे करूंगा कि वो यहाँ आए और आपको सब कुछ बताए। तो सब लोग हंसने लगते हैं और वो वहां से चले जाते हैं और वो जाकर पहुंचते हैं वृंदावन। वृंदावन में दोबारा मंदिर में जाते हैं गोपाल जी के पास, उनको प्रेयर्स ऑफर करते हैं, उनकी ग्लोरिफिकेशन करते हैं और उनको अपनी अपनी दिल की व्यथा बताते हैं, उनको बताते हैं कि मेरे साथ क्या हुआ। बोलते हैं कि गोपाल जी आपको पता है मेरे साथ क्या हुआ, मैं वापस गया तो वो जो वृद्ध ब्राह्मण थे वो अपनी बात से मुकर गए और उन्होंने बोला कि ये मैं झूठ बोल रहा हूँ कि मेरे को कोई वचन भी दिया गया है कि मेरी शादी उस वृद्ध ब्राह्मण के पुत्री से होगी, तो मैं चाहता हूँ कि आप मेरे साथ चलिए क्योंकि आप साक्षी थे उस वचन के, जब वो वृद्ध ब्राह्मण ने वचन दिया तो आप वहां पर थे एज एन विटनेस, तो आप मेरे साथ एज ए विटनेस चलिए, एज ए साक्षी चलिए। तो उनकी बात सुनकर गोपाल जी मान जाते हैं, सो गोपाल जी एग्रीज, ही कम्स इन हिज ड्रीम्स एंड ही एग्रीज, ही सेड कि मैं तुम्हारी बात को मान जाता हूँ, मैं तुम्हारे साथ जरूर चलूंगा, लेकिन मेरी एक शर्त है कि तुम आगे आगे चलना, मैं तुम्हारे पीछे पीछे चलूंगा और तुम पीछे मुड़कर मत देखना। और तुम्हें कैसे पता चलेगा कि मैं तुम्हारे पीछे आ रहा हूँ, मेरे पैरों की नुपुर से, पैरों के घुंघरू से, नुपुर इज घुंघरू, सो मेरी एंकल बेल्ट से तुम्हें पता चलेगा कि मैं तुम्हारे पीछे आ रहा हूँ। पर अगर तुमने पीछे मुड़कर देखा तो मैं जहां पर तुमने मुझे पीछे मुड़कर देखा मैं वहीं पर रुक जाऊंगा, ठीक है, सो वी ऑल अंडरस्टैंड। तो गोपाल जी ने उनको वचन दिया सपने में आकर कि मैं तुम्हारे पीछे जरूर आऊंगा, तुम्हारे गांव तक आऊंगा और मैं तुम्हारा विटनेस हूँ, मैं तुम्हें साक्षी एज ए विटनेस मैं जरूर बोलूंगा, पर तुम्हें अगर तुम पीछे मुड़कर देखे तो जहां तुमने मुझे पीछे मुड़कर देखा मैं वहीं रुक जाऊंगा। तो गोपाल जो ब्राह्मण होता है बोलते हैं हाँ जी हाँ यस भगवान जरूर आपको मैं बिल्कुल आपकी बात को मानूंगा एंड थैंक यू सो मच कि आप मेरे लिए साक्षी बनकर मेरे साथ चल रहे हैं। तो अब ब्राह्मण चलने लगे वृंदावन से उड़ीसा की तरफ और पूरे रास्ते भगवान ब्राह्मण को भगवान की पायल की बहुत स्वीट छन 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 आवाज आ रही थी, ब्राह्मण जा रहे थे पीछे छन 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 आवाज आ रही थी, तो ब्राह्मण बहुत ही वाज वेरी हैप्पी थिंकिंग कि भगवान उनके पीछे आ रहे हैं और उनकी जो नुपुर की आवाज थी मतलब उनकी एंकल बिकली आवाज थी वो भी दैट वॉज ऑल्सो ट्रांसडेंटल छन 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 कर आवाज आ रही थी। और इसके बाद क्या हुआ, जब ब्राह्मण अपने गांव पे बॉर्डर पे ही थे गांव में एंटर करने वाले थे तो वहां पर एक नदी बहती है, तो वो नदी को क्रॉस करना था उन्हें बोट से। तो जैसे ही वो नदी किनारे पहुंचे, वो नदी का इतना तेज आवाज थी, नदी जो बहती है तो आवाज आती है ना, तो नदी की इतनी तेज आवाज थी कि उनको गोपाल जी के एंकल बेल्ट से उनकी जो नुपुर है उसकी आवाज आनी बंद हो गई। तो वो सोचने लगे अभी तो मुझे छन 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 आवाज आ रही थी, अब पता आनी बंद कैसे हो गई। तो एकदम घबरा जाते हैं और घबरा कर वो पीछे मुड़कर देखते हैं, और जैसे वो पीछे मुड़कर देखते हैं तो भगवान वहीं पर रुक जाते हैं। सो जो गोपाल जी थे जो वृंदावन में थे उनकी उनकी जो डीटी है वो वहीं पर रुक जाती है, और क्योंकि वो वहां पर रुक जाती है और फिर सारे गांव वाले आते हैं, वो देखते हैं कि यू नो वृंदावन की जो डीटी है गोपाल वो अब साक्षी गोपाल बन गए, क्योंकि वो साक्षी देने के लिए ब्राह्मण के पीछे पीछे आए थे गांव तक, और वो वहीं पर स्थिर हो जाते हैं। अब साक्षी गोपाल का मंदिर वहीं पर उड़ीसा में है, और ये सेम डीटीज है जो वृंदावन से चलकर आए ब्राह्मण के पीछे और साक्षी गोपाल के रूप में उड़ीसा में स्थापित हो गए। सो साक्षी गोपाल की जय, और साक्षी गोपाल के भक्तों की जय।
जय जय माता जी। जहाँ पे साक्षी गोपाल का मंदिर है तो फिर जहाँ पर वो ब्राह्मण रुके थे वहां पर अभी भी नदी है वो वाली?
हाँ यस, एक्चुअली इट्स बीन अ लॉन्ग टाइम। जैसे कि नदिया में भी क्या हुआ, जब गंगा थी ना, गंगा की बहुत सारी ब्रांचेस हैं, तो वो क्या होता है जैसे यमुना भी थी, यमुना भी खिसकती रहती है, राइट, यू नो इट मूव्स। सो वो उसके उस बिल्कुल पास तो नहीं है, थोड़ी दूर है, राइट। सो जो रिवर्स है ना वो हिलती मूव होती रहती है। नदी के पास रेत होती है ना, तो इसलिए छन छन रुक जाती है, और नदी की आवाज भी इतनी तेज होती है तो उनको आवाज ही नहीं आती, तो फिर उनको सोचते की आवाज क्यों नहीं आ रही है। फिर वो पीछे मुड़कर देखते हैं और फिर साक्षी गोपाल वही खड़े हो जाते हैं, तुमने बोला था। हाँ जी बेटा,
मैम जो
माता जी जो डीटी है साक्षी
गोपाल जी जो उनके पीछे गए थे वो आप उनकी उनकी जो शादी होने वाली थी वो हुई थी?
हाँ यस यस। तो उसके बाद जो ब्राह्मण थे जो उन्होंने बोला कि ये तो सच में भगवान साक्षी बनकर आए हैं, तो उन्होंने सबको भगवान को प्रणाम करा, उन्होंने जो यंग ब्राह्मण से माफी मांगी, जो एल्डरली ब्राह्मण है उसके घर वालों ने सबने उस यंग ब्राह्मण से माफी मांगी और उनकी शादी अपनी बेटी से करा दी।
माता जी, हाँ जी, ये जो साक्षी गोपाल की बगल में खड़ी है ये लक्ष्मी जी है?
हाँ यस यस, ये लक्ष्मी जी, और ये बाद में इनकी स्थापना हुई थी।
माता जी इनका टेम्पल वृंदावन में भी है?
इनका टेम्पल वृंदावन में था, पर ये वृंदावन से आ गए ना, तो अब इनका टेम्पल उड़ीसा में है, तो वृंदावन में अब गोपाल जी की डीटी नहीं है, अर्ज विग्रह नहीं है, वो सेम गोपाल जी के अर्ज विग्रह अब उड़ीसा में है।
एंड माता जी आपको पता है जैसे जो उज्जैन में महाकालेश्वर टेम्पल है वहाँ पे बहुत सारे भगवान जी है, तो वहाँ पे साक्षी गोपाल जी का भी अंदर ही मंदिर छोटा सा बना है, तो वो भी एकदम सेम है।
हाँ, सो उन्होंने रेप्लिका बनाया गा साक्षी भगवान का। यस, साक्षी गोपाल जी का। हरि हरि बोल,
साक्षी गोपाल जी की
जय। ओके, सो अब हम करेंगे एक बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग एक्टिविटी। सो आज हमारा टॉपिक है डिवोशनल सर्विस, राइट। सो लेट मी डू वन थिंग, लेट मी फर्स्ट म्यूट ऑल ऑफ यू एंड देन एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट इज दिस एक्टिविटी। हमने स्टार्टिंग में डिस्कस करा था कि डिवोशनल सर्विस किस किस तरह की होती है, राइट। सो डिवोशनल सर्विसेज हमने स्टार्टिंग में करा था, वी कैन डू डीटी वर्शिप, वी कैन डू डांसिंग फॉर कृष्णा, वी कैन डू सिंगिंग फॉर कृष्णा, वी कैन वी मेक फ्लावर गार्लैंड्स, जैसे आप सब लोगों ने फ्लावर गार्लैंड्स बनाए थे, राइट। सो ऑल ऑफ दिस इज डिवोशनल सर्विस। सो टुडे वी विल प्ले अ डम शराज ऑन डिवोशनल सर्विस। ओके, सो फॉर दैट यू हैव टू फर्स्ट टर्न ऑन योर वीडियो एंड आई विल रैंडमली पिक समबडी, और मैं आपको एक डिवोशनल सर्विस की एक एक्टिविटी को मैसेज करेंगे, और आपको लेट्स से मैंने रैंडमली पिक करा अंकिता माता जी को, ठीक है, तो मैं अंकिता माता जी को मैसेज कर एक 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 डिवोशनल सर्विस का नाम उनको पिंग करूंगी और उनको वो इनैक्ट करना है, और हम सबको गेस करना है कि वो डिवोशनल सर्विस कौन सी है।
Mataji, do we have to off our background because because of it,
so first only so when you have to enact, then you can off your background. But as of now, we are not, you know, we'll just seeing and we are guessing. Okay. Okay. So do you all understand the game? Just give me a thumbs up if you all understand.
Yes, ma'am.
क्या करना है? किसी को कुछ questions हैं तो आप मुझे पूछ सकते हो. No. Okay. ठीक है. So let's start. Let's play it in a different manner. So आप में से किसी के घर में एक ब्लू कलर का एलिफेंट है? ब्लू कलर का एलिफेंट टॉय.
माता जी, आई हैव
ब्लू एलिफेंट टॉय.
यस,
व्हाट ब्लू एलिफेंट टॉय? एनीबॉडी एल्स? यू हैव टू गो एंड गेट इट. यू हैव टू गो एंड गेट इट. हूएवर हैज अ ब्लू एलिफेंट बॉय टॉय, ही विल गेट द फर्स्ट वर्ड. आपके पास ब्लू एलिफेंट है पार्थ? आपको लेकर आना पड़ेगा, दिखाना पड़ेगा. रेड एलिफेंट है, ब्लू एलिफेंट. हरी बोल निशिका, दैट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल पेंटिंग कलरिंग. ओ हरी बोल, चैतन्या हैज इट. ओके हरी हरी बोल. ओके सो चैतन्या विल गेट द फर्स्ट वर्ड. एंड चैतन्या आप उसको इनैक्ट करना है और सब लोग गेस करेंगे, ठीक है? सो लेट मी पिन योर वीडियो. And let me send you the word in the chat, okay? Okay, I'll just unmute you also. One second, Chaitanya, bravo.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. ठीक है, आपको कुछ बोलना नहीं है, ठीक है? आपको सिर्फ इनैक्ट करके दिखाना है. ठीक है चैतन्या, यू आई सेंड यू समथिंग इन चैट. आपको ये इनैक्ट करना है और सब लोग गेस करेंगे कि आपने क्या करा. और आप बाकी सबको आपको चैट में लिखना है. सो लेट्स सी हु इज एबल टू गेस फर्स्ट. ठीक है, सो एवरीबॉडी हैज टू राइट इन द चैट व्हाट चैतन्या प्रभु जी इज डूइंग. एंड चैतन्या प्रभु जी इज गोना इनैक्ट वन ऑफ द डिवोशनल सर्विस व्हिच आई हैव गिवन टू हिम. ओके ओके स्टार्ट प्रभु जी. Okay, Bhavya Mataji, that's correct. Yes. Yes, along with that, what they're doing. Hari Bol. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, Ankita Mataji, that's right. Pranjal Mataji, that's right. What kind of this thing is? Pratish Prabhuji, that's right. Kunal Prabhuji, that's right. Yes, that's right. Okay, I'll let me unmute all of you. So what is Chaitanya Prabhu doing?
Kirtan. Kirtan.
Kirtan.
Kirtan.
Kirtan.
Kirtan.
Kirtan. Kirtan.
Kirtan.
आपको एवरीवन को नहीं करना, आपको ये होस्ट को ही करना है. देन आई विल टर्न द एवरीवन ऑप्शन लेटर. हां जी बेटा,
कैन आई गेट द चांस टू इनैक्ट द नेक्स्ट वन?
हां यस यस लक्ष्य माता जी, डेफिनेटली. Okay, so okay, Lakshmi Kanti, just raise your hand. Lakshmi Kanti, okay,
done.
Okay. Okay, so let me give you a word, and let me pin your video.
Mataji, after Lakshita, Mataji, can I do?
No, we'll play the game. Okay. Prabhuji, thank you, Prabhuji.
Mataji, when I open the chat, then not the chat of everyone.
हाँ बेटा, you don't have to send it to everyone because अगर आप सबको दे जोगे सबको पास जाएगा आंसर. You have to send it only to the host. Okay? Okay, Lakshmi Kumari, let me. I'm not able to see your video. I don't know why.
Mataji, am I visible now? Actually, I have turned on my video. Just
Mataji, can I spotlight?
Yes, please, Vridit, if you can spotlight. Thank you. Okay, let me just give you the option. Okay.
Mataji, can you see I have spotlighted?
Okay, this is a little tough. I don't know how you will do it.
All right, Mataji. It's not
enough. Aapne spotlight kar diya, beta? Yes. So, chalo, you can take 30 seconds to think. And all of us can use the chat and then I will mute all of you. Okay? Yeah.
Mataji, I'll just...
happen. Come in a minute. I'll just turn off my camera for a second. And
yes,
then
yes, 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 yes. You can get any props if you want. Yes, you can do that. Hari Bol. Okay, the next one I will ask is somebody who has a pink ball. So if you want, you can, if anybody has a pink ball, you can get it. Pink color ball. You have to show me the ball. Ball, ball. Bhavya has a pink color square thing. Hari Bol. Hari Bol, Gar Prabhuji. Yes, that's pink, red, blue. Hari Bol, Nishka Mataji. Yes, Nishka Mataji has a pink ball. So next one will be Nishka Mataji. Okay, Hari Bol. Okay, let's see if Lakshita Mataji is back. No, she's just meeting. Hare Krishna, Arjun, that's such a beautiful elephant. Beautiful, cute elephant. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, so sweet. Hari Bol. Hari, Hari Bol. Hari Bol. Okay. Is Lakshika Mataji's bag? Okay, she Lakshika Mataji's bag. Have we spotlighted Mataji's video? Yes.
Mataji.
Yes, and we are doing devotional service. So we did, yes, that's right. Hari Bol Pranjal Prabhuji, Mataji, Aditi Mataji, Gar Prabhuji, Ankita Mataji, Hari Bol. Hari 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 Bol. Let me unmute all of you. Yes, Hari Bol.
Preparing prasadam.
Preparing prasadam.
Yes, preparing bhoga for Krishna.
Prasadam for Krishna.
Hari Bol. Hari Hari Bol.
Making prasadam for Krishna.
Making prasadam for Krishna.
Yes, yes, that's right.
Mataji. Mataji.
Yes, yes, beta.
Mataji, is my voice coming?
Yes, yes, Bhavya Mataji, it is coming. Yes.
माताजी मैंने पहले कुछ बोला था पर आप आवाज नहीं आ रही थी शायद आपको
हाँ यस बेटा यस हरे कृष्ण पोल प्रांजल माताजी यस यू आल्सो हैव इट सो आई विल फर्स्ट गिव इट टू निष्का माताजी एंड प्रांजल माताजी देन यू विल गेट इट ओके सो निष्का माताजी लेट मी जस्ट अनम्यूट यू फर्स्ट एंड स्पॉटलाइट यू एंड लेट मी गिव यू द एक्टिविटी ओके How not able to message you?
Mataji, just wait a minute. Mataji, now try to message.
Ha, no, no, I'm able to. Okay, Nishka Mataji, you got the message? This is yes, a tricky
Mataji.
One.
Yeah. Mataji, can you wait 1 minute?
Ha, yes, 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 definitely. Definitely. Okay, so the next one will go to somebody who has a yellow color tiffin box.
Mataji, I have, but it is kept somewhere. I don't know.
Anybody else?
It has to be here, na?
Yes, you have to show the yellow color tiffin box. Hari Bol Parineta Mataji. Hari Hari Bol. Parineta Mataji has got it. Yay, Hari Bol. Yes, Vrinda Mataji has also got it. And Arjun Prabhuji has also got it. Okay, so Parineta, Vrinda Mataji, and Arjun Prabhuji. So next three are Parineta, Vrinda Mataji. And, yes. Actually, first come first. So Parineta is first, then Arjun Prabhuji and Vrinda Mataji. So we'll give these three a chance after this. Okay. Okay, so is Mataji back? Yes, Nishka Mataji, you're back? Okay, so let us all watch this very carefully, okay?
Yes, Mataji.
Yes.
Mataji,
tea. You just need to make sure that you don't speak, yeah? Okay.
Okay, Mataji. Mataji, can I mute them?
You can be on unmute, but just do the activity, okay?
Okay.
Hari Bol, Hari Hari Bol. Lot of people are already saying Hari Bol. Yes, yes, Pratish Prabhuji. Yes, Arish Prabhuji. Yes, that's right. Hari Bol, Ankita Mataji, Gar Prabhuji. That's right. Hari Bol. Hari 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 Bol. Oh God, everybody's right. Hari Bol, Krishna. Yes, everybody's right. Hari Bol. So what is Mataji? Which devotional service is
Mataji?
Making
garlands. Making garlands.
Garland making.
Hari Bol.
Garlands for Krishna.
Hari 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 Bol. That's right.
Garland for Krishna.
Hari Bol. Yes, that's right. That's right. Hari Bol.
Making garlands for Krishna.
Yes. Okay.
Mataji, I have also yellow tiffin.
Hari Hari Bol. That's nice. Hari Bol.
And Mataji, I have also. Mataji,
Hari.
I also.
Hari Bol. Okay, so next one was, let's give chance to Arjun.
Mataji, it was offering flowers to Krishna.
Flower garland to Krishna, yes. So Mataji had more than one flower garland.
It can also be flowers. Vidit, sorry Mataji to interrupt, but it can be offering flowers to Krishna, but showed that thread in more than one flower.
Yes.
So we concluded that it was offering garland to Krishna.
Yes, Hari Bol, Hari Hari Bol. Yes, that's right.
More than one.
Yes. Okay. So Arjun Prabhuji, are you ready to take the next challenge? Do you want to take the next challenge? This will be a little tough one, okay? Let me message you first.
Mataji forgot to mute us.
Ha, yes, I'll just mute all of you. I just wanted to. Okay, Arjun Prabhuji, you got your. Arjun Prabhuji, you just unmute yourself first. Then I will. And let me mute everybody else. And let me spotlight your video. Vidit, can you spotlight? Hari Bol. Okay, so let's guess. Yes, that's right, Arish Prabhuji. That's right, Pranjal Mataji, Gar Prabhuji, Hari Bol. That's right. Let me unmute all of you. There's so many
responses.
Yes, he was dancing. He was dancing also, right? Dancing and doing Krishna Mahamantra. Yes.
Yes, Krishna Mahamantra.
Yes. How many of us love dancing?
I love dancing.
Hari Bol. So when we dance for the pleasure of the Lord, then that becomes devotional service. So for example, we discussed, the Madhava song that I hear every morning. Ramachandra Raghuveera, Ramachandra Ranadheera. So when we dance in the song for the Lord, we do devotional service. Right? Same activities that we do every day. If we do it for the Lord, that becomes devotional service. Right? Okay. Let's see.
What is the next thing, Mataji?
I am just saying. Vrinda Mataji. Okay? Vrinda Mataji. Okay. Yes, Parinda. After that, Parinda Mataji. Actually, yes. All of. So, I know we will not be able to give chance to all of you, but we'll be doing this activity so that everybody gets a chance. So, Vrinda Mataji has not got a chance. So, can we give her a chance?
Mataji, can I?
So, Vrinda Mataji, if you can unmute yourself.
Yes, okay. Mataji, I can.
Okay, perfect. Let me just, sorry, mute everybody and unmute you one more time. So, sorry, can you unmute yourself one more time? Vrinda Mataji, if you're able to unmute yourself again, please. Okay, yes, perfect. Let me just give you the activity. Okay, this one will be tough. I don't know how you will be doing it, but let's see. Let me just give it to you. Think about it. You might want to get something, some props.
Okay, Mataji.
Let me spotlight.
Okay, Mataji.
Okay.
Mataji, I'm coming in a minute.
Ha, yes, yes, sure, sure, sure.
Mataji, I'm starting.
Ha, yes, beta, sure.
Reciting shloka.
Okay, so just send it in your chat. Okay, Hari Bol. Let me unmute. Yes, yes. All of you have, some of you have different opinions.
Reading Bhagavad Gita.
But she was singing the Gita, right?
Reciting shloka.
Yes, because when we recite the shloka, we sing. Yes, yes. Because हम recite जब करते हैं तो हम sing करते हैं shlokas, right? When we normally read, then we just read it like that. But when we recite, we actually swing like a song. You know, just a song चल रहा था. So Mataji was doing that. So Hari Bol. Yes, all of you have got right.
Mataji, what is the next thing?
Okay. Yes.
Mataji,
next.
Mataji, can I?
Oh, you know what? Trust me. I want all of you to get chance, but we'll not have so many opportunities. हमारे पे इतने सारे इतना time नहीं होगा. But let's give chance to somebody who's not got a chance. Okay. Yes. All of you can. Okay. So let's see. Let's give opportunity to somebody.
There is Dhriti
Mataji. Okay. Dhriti Mataji, let's give down chance. Dhriti Mataji, please can you unmute yourself?
Then there is Ved Vyas Mataji. He's also never answered this. Yes. Jitendra Kumar.
Yes, Jitendra Kumar. Would you like to unmute yourself? I'm just asking you to unmute. And we have
Tanya Mahajan Mataji.
Yes, Tanya Mataji.
No, sorry, Sakshi Mahajan.
Sakshi Mahajan. Yes. Govind Prabhuji, do you want to try? Whoever unmutes, okay, Govind Prabhuji.
Then there is Kritagya Raghav.
Yes, Raghav Prabhuji.
Prabhu.
Yes, we've never heard from you, Pritishti Mataji. Anyone of you, you can unmute
Let's
yourself.
Hare Krishna to you.
Yes.
Let's see your faces also.
Yes. Raghav Prabhuji, aap try karna chahenge? Pritishti Mataji, aap try karna chahenge?
Then there is Jay Verma. Jay Verma, where are you? Jay Verma Prabhu. Where are you hiding, Jay Verma Prabhu?
Okay, so Savleen Mataji.
No one.
Oh, sorry, Savleen Mataji. Sorry, can you unmute again, beta? Okay, so aap try karoge? You want to try? No? Okay.
There is Vriti Arora Mataji. Vriti Arora. If she wants to try.
Okay, let me unmute Mataji.
Vrinda Soni, Vriti Arora, any of you want to try?
Have Vrinda Mataji just tried. Okay, Vriti Arora Mataji, you're able to unmute yourself, right? Hari Bol, okay.
Yes, Mataji.
Okay, this one will also be a little tough. You'll have to turn on your video. Is your video on, beta?
Yes, Mataji, my video is on.
Okay. Vridit, can you spotlight? Okay, no, I can spotlight. Wait, one second. Did I spotlight? Yes. Okay. Let me quickly message you. Okay. Yours one is also a little tough. So let's... one second. Let me complete it. Huh? So this is what you need to enact and this is what we need to guess. Okay. So you can keep your phone in a place so that everybody can see you properly and then you can enact.
Please,
wait a second. Sure. Take your time.
Okay, Auntie.
Oh, very nice. She's doing it nicely, making it easy.
Yes. Okay. So all of you can send chat message.
Yes.
Yes, Haribol. Haribol Paninita Mataji, Haribol Aditi Mataji, Haribol Mania Mataji, Haribol Sudan Prabhuji, Arjun Prabhuji, Sudan Prabhuji, Haribol Kunad Prabhuji. Yes, 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 yes. All of you are absolutely right. So what is Mataji doing?
Hearing lecture.
Yes, hearing, hearing lecture, hearing Bhagavad Gita. Yes, so Mataji is doing Shravanam. She's listening. So that is also devotional service like all of you are doing. We are listening, right? So we're doing devotional service. Hari Bol, Hari 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 Bol to all of you. So we'll actually do this.
How can I please Mataji?
Hari Bol.
Mataji, can I?
Okay, okay, okay. So let's do one thing.
Let's give two more chances.
Let's go two more chances. Let's see who wants to nominate anybody else rather than himself.
We can have this one full session on this.
Let's give chance to Sudan Prabhuji.
Ma'am, can I?
Okay, Mataji.
Sorry, see, I want to give chance to everybody. That's okay. We all are participating in this also. This is also a devotional service. When we're giving opportunities to others also, then also we are participating in it. Okay? Okay. I know, Nishika Mataji, it's your birthday, but give an opportunity to others. Hare Krishna Pranjal Mataji, I see that beautiful pink ball. Okay, so Sudan Prabhuji, I've unmuted you, right? Okay, let me pin your video and spotlight you and let me give you the activity. Oops, where did it... Okay, what you have to do is a very interesting activity. Just 1 second. आपको मिल गया बेटा?
Yes, Mataji.
You've understood? मैंने उसको थोड़ा डिटेल भी
दिया. No, Mataji, can you give me another one?
हाँ, yes. आपको ये समझ आ गया या आपको ये नहीं समझ आया?
Yes, Mataji, now.
करना आगे ना? Sudan is host. Parinita Mataji is keeping a tiffin box. Like, my tiffin box is not helping me.
In the meantime, we can pass it to the other person also who's supposed to do the next activity.
Yes, okay. You, Mataji, you pick up a name. I'll give the activity to that person. You just tell me the name, I'll just ping the activity.
The names which we have just called off, they are not responding actually. So from this...
So whoever's chat, video is on, you pick up one person from that time.
Okay. Have you tried Prishti Mataji? Prishti Sabriwal?
Drishti.
I think she's not had a chance till now.
What is the name, Mataji? Can you say that?
P-R-I-S.
Prishti, huh? Prishti. Okay, let me see if I can
hers
unmute.
Is also on.
Okay,
Prishti,
let me.
Sabriwal. Let's give her a chance.
Yes, sure. Let me unmute.
Hare
Krishna, Prishti Mataji. Let me just ping you. You can be ready while Prabhuji is working on it, okay? So you have to.
I will be starting the topic. This is very true. Oh.
Okay. Is Sudan back? Yes. Okay. Sudan, let me spotlight your video. Oh, let me unmute you also. You've raised your hand, no? Yes. Okay.
Yes, Mataji.
Okay. You don't have to speak, huh? Yes, Pranjal Mataji. Yes, Ankita Mataji. Yes, Nishka Mataji. Praninandana Mataji. Bhavya Mataji. Kunal Prabhuji. Manya Mataji. Kunal Prabhuji. Hari Bol. Hari Hari Bol. Very beautiful and acted Sudan Prabhuji. Yes, yes. Doing Bhakti version.
We are doing the
Aarti. Yes. Bhagwan ki Aarti karte. Hari 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 Bol. Thank you so much. Hari Bol. Okay, Prishti Mataji, आपको you've got your activity.
Mataji.
हाँ जी बेटा.
आपने मुझे भी कुछ भेजा है reading भगवत.
हाँ. Okay. Yes, गलती से भेज दिया था. You don't have to read it. Okay, let me give some other activity to you, Prishti Mataji.
She's doing it already, Mataji. I think.
Okay. Prishti Mataji, let me spotlight your video. One second. I'm not able to see exactly.
Are you able to... now she's... yes, we can see her now.
Okay, let me spotlight the video. One second. Hari Bol. Okay.
You can start now, Prishti.
Go ahead.
Can start answering in the chat box.
Yes. Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Mani Mataji. Yes. Yes, Arjun, that's correct. Yes, Kunal, that's correct. That's correct. Let me unmute all of you.
Reading.
Yes. And what else? What else is Mataji doing?
Writing Bhagavad Gita slokas.
Hari Bol. Yes, Mataji was making important notes on Bhagavad Gita.
Yes, Mataji.
Mataji is reading Bhagavad Gita and she is making
important notes.
Yes, yes. Whatever you like, you make a note of that. Okay. So we actually ran out of all the options right now. We'll do similar activity tomorrow also. And we'll do similar activity on Saturday also. So that we give more, you know, others who've not got a chance today, we'll give you a chance on Saturday. Okay.
Tomorrow, yes.
So let me share my screen because we have one more activity that you need to do at home. There is a link that we will share with you. This is a small quiz that you need to do at home. Okay. And tomorrow's homework is very special. We have to make...
Mataji, don't we have a class tomorrow?
Yes, we have a class tomorrow. Yes.
A Balram doll we have to make.
Yes, out of clay. We have to make...
clay? Yes, ma'am, I have to make a Mataji doll.
Okay. We cannot make...
Clay is not at home.
So I know clay is not at home. Then we will also send you a link that says how you can make clay from flour. Aate se hum kaise clay bana sakte hain aur usse aap Krishna Balram ki dolls kaise bana sakte hain. Dekho ye kitne cute dolls hain. Toothpick se.
Ma'am, you have to make the face also, but I'm not able to make it.
You will send the link.
You can make it with the acha.
Yes.
Krishna and Balram from the clay.
We will send you the video. You can watch that and you can make that. आप देख सकते हो टूथपिक से कैसे उन्होंने कृष्णा की बांसुरी बना रखी है और बलराम जी का हल बना रखा है टूथपिक से, you know.
माताजी, we also make her eyes.
हाँ, yes, if you can. अभी यहाँ पर तो आईज बनी नहीं है, पर आप आईज भी बना सकते हो. अब एक स्वीट सी स्माइल भी बना सकते हो. Yes, beta. Yes. So you see, if you don't have clay and if you're not able to make it from clay, आप draw भी कर सकते हो. ठीक है. First option is आप clay से बना लो. अगर नहीं है तो आप draw भी कर सकते हो.
Yes,
ma'am. Can you send this PDF in?
You can also take atta from the kitchen. Yes. Atta dough from the kitchen. And then you can make these and color it also. This is also simple.
Yes, yes. We'll share you the link of how to make clay at home from atta.
Okay. Mataji.
हाँ जी बेटा.
आटे में फिर वो
पेंट
कर कर.
Watercolor डालना.
हाँ.
Yes, yes.
Watercolor.
You can paint it.
Yes.
माताजी मैंने
हरी बोल हरी हरी
महात्मा प्रेयर क्लोजिंग प्रेयर्स
यस ऑल ऑफ अस कैन रीड दिस टुगेदर
यस टुगेदर वी विल से दिस
हरी बोल हरी हरी बोल यस
एकम
शास्त्रम देव की पुत्र गीतम एको देवो देवी पुत्र एव एको मात्रस्य नमामि यानि एकम तस्य देवस्य सेवा एको देवम् एव मात्रस्य तस्य नमामि यानि एकम
हरे
कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राधे हरे राम हरे 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 बोल ओ हरे बोल दैट्स वेरी नाइस निष्का माताजी सो वी विल एंड आवर क्लास टुडे And tomorrow we'll come up with yet very interesting topic and more activities. So let's see what Krishna has to say tomorrow. Yes, yes, Nishika Mataji.
Ma'am, what is the name of the chapter?
Yes. You want to know tomorrow name of tomorrow's chapter? If I tell you the name, then you will, you know, I will break the suspense. So. Yes.